We also stand with the millions of people who have suffered from the massive fires which are right now raging in California and the catastrophic hurricanes along the Gulf Coast in Puerto Rico, the Virgin Islands. And I will tell you, I left Texas and I left Florida and I left Louisiana and I went to Puerto Rico and I met with the president of the Virgin Islands. These are people that are incredible people. They've suffered gravely, and we'll be there. We're going to be there. We have really, it's not even a question of a choice. We don't even want a choice. We're going to be there as Americans, and we love those people and what they've gone through. And they're all healing, and their states and territories are healing, and they're healing rapidly.